Stephen J. the Victrola Guy with another in the series. Well, back up to 160 RPM. I've recorded the cylinders at 120 RPM that I needed to record, and now I'll just wait and see how they sound, and if need be, we'll continue to record them at 120 RPM until we find the one that sounds the best. In the meantime, I've got the machine readjusted, and I wanted to point out one thing that I've gotten a lot of email about erratic speeds on machines. And if you're recording, of course, on your Edison cylinder phonograph, you have to watch out. The swarf gets into every single moving part on the Edison phonograph, especially the topside gears, the carriage itself, the transport rod. There's really no way around that except to clean the machine every single time you make a recording. Once you let the swarf build up on the gears, it usually requires a toothbrush and either charcoal lighter fluid, kerosene, something like that to really break that wax down and get it out of the gears. Other than that, what I've done is I've replaced the belt on my machine with an O-ring. O-rings run straight, they track through, they don't stretch, they don't shrink, they don't slip, they're 50 cents a piece, they're easy to find. So if you need a belt for your cylinder phonograph, the best thing to use is an O-ring. In any case, just a quick recording. This is Benjamin the Victrola Guy. If you have any questions or comments about anything I've covered in my YouTube series, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. I answer all of my email. I try to answer the day I get it. I'm getting a lot of it now. Mostly, I'd say 90%+ of all the email I'm getting is concerning recording on the Edison cylinder phonograph. So if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. I have over 700 recording blanks in stock. We have speaking tubes, listening tubes, recording horns, virtually anything you need for the Edison cylinder phonograph as far as accessories, including the Archivette and, of course, on the first of the year, the new electric recorder as well. So as always, if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.